as you remember, we didn't have the best luck last time. You don't see that. You do not see that. You didn't see that. Okay, let's just go inland. There's got to be a village. Like, I will even take a one house village right now. They exist. They exist. They have to exist. I could set up a quick little hut right here. I made a mistake. Ow. I need this. I need this now. Okay. No, I need to make some sticks. And then I need to make torches. Okay. Oh, goodness, that is a little close. Is this spruce? Please tell me you are spruce. I hope that you are not spruce. You're gonna be jungle wood, aren't you? No! Bitch. Excuse me! Bitch. Thank you. That was my warrior cry. Repeating bitch over and over again. That's how I defeat you. I'm just gonna start making a little hut right here. I cannot make a chest anymore, can I? Forget a little hut. Whoa! Excuse me, you rotten little child! Oh, come on. We need this back. Back at where I started. Go ahead, kill me. I have nothing to lose, nothing to live for. I've already died. Not chill. So not sure. Oh, it just spawned a little bit away. That was not fair. I was about to take a bite of food. Let's try taking a boat and sailing off that way. I was making the chest. I was gonna make a chest. Store my stuff. Make a bed. Set a new spawn point. Then a fucking child came in and ruined all of that. Please. Sit. Back to the sea we go. Oh no, I need to get food and then I also need to get wood. Oh, hey, look, a fallen log. That's good. I hate having to do a whole deforestation thing. the sun is setting. Okay. Just start building. Hold on. I need a doorway. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Right now, I will venture out into the dark and chance another death in what's supposed to be a No. Give me back. Give me again. Put me back. Please let me defend myself. Oh no, I already have a wooden sword. I can hear it. I can hear it, but I can't see it, and I don't like that. You know what? At least this time I survived the night because I got a house. I got a house. I got a roof over my head. Oh my god, oh shit.
Get some, bitch.
Aww. Poor sheepy died. Hey, bitch. Come here. Oh, you have a sword too. You have a stone sword. It's useless if you don't know how to use it, though. Oh! Oh, cow. So sorry. Oh, no. Come out here. Come out here. Yep. Okay. Haven't gone this way yet. Let's gather some wood again. One, two. Where'd you go? No, come back. I know you just saw your friend get slaughtered with a block of wood, but come back. Oh, there you are. Okay. Now, there was another sheep in the wooded area where I was gathering wood. Maybe we can finally make a bed. Huh? What do you think of that? What do you guys think of that? Wouldn't that be nice? And lovely. There it is. I'm so sorry. I wish I had made a sword. I just... I bludgeoned the sheep to death with a log. I am just so sorry I did that. No, we don't need any more sheep slaughter.
Yes!
Bed. Bed. Oh my god, we can sleep through the nights now. Keep on pressing B! Why? Okay. Give me some coal. Give me that coal. Give me that coal, baby! Oh my god. Now let me tell you, I'm having shite luck when it comes to villages, but I'm having great luck when it comes to coal. No way is it starting to get dark already. Fuck. I only sleep at night! But it is! It's almost night. Oh, goodness gracious. I forgot that beds were bouncy. Oh, yes. Nighttime. Sleep. Avoid the dangers. Oh, yes. Oh my god, gang, do you know what this means? We can finally sleep through the night. We can skip through it. Oh goodness gracious. No, 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 please. No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No. I'm not scared. I'm not scared of you. 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 Because guess what? I have... Oh, one, I have a sword. And two, I now have a spawn point. Yeah. Yeah, I have a spawn point. So if I die, I can come back. Is my spawn point still there, even though I broke my bed? Hold on. Oh! No, I will not spawn that easily back here. Okay. Okay. Well, I'm not really using the bed for spawning anyway. I'm using it to sleep through the night. No, no, it is night, or not night, it is day. You're not allowed to be out. You're not allowed. Oh my god, shut up. Shut up! I have a feeling I'm not going, like, straight right anymore. No, I took a turn. Oh. Oh no. I need to get some... I need to get some stone. Well, I mean, that's not an oh no thing. I just I need to make a furnace. Oh, right. I need to crafting table. God damn it. Yeah. Cook me some food. Actually, you know what, while you're doing that, I'm just gonna go into this mountain. Oops, lowered it too far, too quickly. See if I can find anything worth note. Or, you know, get a shit ton of, no, get that back. What? Such a dummy. All my coal is right here. Okay. Yeah, can I just take half of this, please? And yeah. Let's I'd really appreciate it if we, didn't mention this again. Oh my god, what is this? Since I am just actually mining and chilling, I'm having a good time? That is... No, that's impossible. Why would that ever be the case? Why would I have a good time mining? Yeah, no, I exploded. I no longer have doors. This is it. This is my home. This little hovel is my home. I still can't believe that I've been doing all this and no village. I'm gonna prepare for war. And I'm gonna go to war with a village. Because they wouldn't fucking show up. Don't dig straight up. Don't dig straight down. You guys hear it? I can hear it. And it's getting louder. This is... Oh my god, I am doing such a dumb thing. I want to at least know where the danger is. Yada. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to give... I'm gonna give it an offering. Yes, I am giving the lava an offering. If I die, I at least have nothing really of value on me. Okay. All of the diorite and anisite I have thus far collected. Please, oh please, Lava Pool, take this humble offering and spare me. Oh no, wait. Could it be possible that they're below me? No, they can't be below, not with all the gravel. Can they? They were below. Where are all the zombies I was hearing? Oh, I'm so sorry, Mr. Bat. However, I don't have a lot of sympathy for you. You literally flew right into my pickaxe. You ran into my knife. You ran into my knife 10 times. He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same. Oh, hello. Look, I'm going with what I got. Damn! I actually found a really good cave system. I wasn't even looking for this. I was just trying to buy time, find materials that would just let me travel in safety when trying to find a village. And then look at all this shit I found. I found this tunneling system. I found a lot of iron. I found a lot of coal. Carrying all this stuff on me? That's a little dangerous. And I'm not about the danger. Not in this game. Other games? Oh yeah, I will totally run headfirst into the danger. But not in Minecraft. No. Minecraft is a terrifying game. Minecraft is hands down, unironically, one of the scariest games I've ever played. And I never even made it to the end. I barely even made it that far into the Nether. You wanna know why this game is so scary? Where's the exit? Oh, thank God. I wasn't that far away. lovely day. I'm gonna go back inside. Oh, can we... We can't even use granite in the furnace? That's it. You're being being sacrificed. Oh, great lava, great and mighty lava pool. I humbly sacrifice and offer to you gravel, granite, diorite, anodite, and the finest of cobblestone, all freshly picked. May you bring me blessings and safety, and please, for the love of God, please offer me, grant me safety, and just don't let me die by lava, please. Thank you. I have iron armor. Hey, you can see my wings. Oh! Wait. No, I have definitely done that before. Hold on. Hold the phone. I can make a shield, can't I? No, forget about it. Forget about it. I don't get it. I do not get it at all. I would have liked to... Whoa. Hold on. Do you guys see that? It's a giant bumper! It actually was rather chill this time. Because I found a bed. We found a cave system. We are cowering. We are currently cowering inside of a mountain. It's not where I wanted to be, but it's the best position we're in. Okay? Bye-bye!